What is going on, ladies and gentlemen of the internet and YouTube? I'm Freddy Fuego, Flamin' Hot Entertainment, Multiplayer, GameTrap.com, the people's voice and your favorite average gamer, bringing you an unboxing of some Wii U accessories. I had to get headphones with the mic in it and a protective case for the Wii U gamepad. And of course, I have my Chicago Cutlery unboxing knife. I don't see why I'm going to need it, but just in case, yeah, I do see why I'm going to need it. So this is a Rocketfish Gaming little headset. Doesn't really, it just sits on your ear. It doesn't go over your ear. Just wanted something small. Maybe my wife can use it, you know, when you're using the gamepad to, like, watch movies or whatever. And then gaming. And it's got a mic on it. So here we go. And if I don't like them, you know what I'm going to do. I'm going to return them. Get my money back and get something I do like. If they feel anything like Turtle Beaches, I'm definitely going to return them. So, here goes the box. Once again, it's branded. They only had these in the Turtle Beach. The Turtle Beach probably were better, but I didn't want to spend $50 for headsets when I got a whole shitload of headsets. And this is only going to be doing for stereo. Cardboard. And I'll take them out. And they seem very cheaply made. Yes. Yes, they do. But they do have the Wii U symbol on the side. So I'm going to use them for a couple days and see how I like them. If it's something I want to keep. I do have a rewards membership with... I don't want to cut my fingers off. Hold on. So, I get a 45-day return policy with the reward members for Best Buy. This is where I got this from, Best Buy. There goes the little mute mic. It does feel very cheaply made. They were only 20 bucks. And here goes the little Wii U stereo headset, so... That's out the way, and then I got the Wii U InvisiShield with the built-in viewing stand. Bam! That might come into, it might come in very in handy, because, you know, you don't want to always hold something all the time. Okay, here's one. And I hope everybody got what they wanted. Cheap. I only spent $29 for this, for both of these things. And that's full retail. That wasn't no discount, no nothing, no Black Friday discount. They ain't have a discount on this. Bam. Let's see. Here it goes. Officially licensed, protect and play design, access to all ports, comfortable with original charge stand, compatible with original charge stand, built in stand for upright viewing, and all the other languages. Parlez-vous français? Oui, oui. Oui, oui, you. All that good shit.
Sacré bleu.
And it is literally a hard shell that goes over it. But I did want to have something to protect it. If I don't like this, I'll let you know in a update video. And I'll return the hell out of this and get something I do like. But I like the fact that it has a stand in it. So I might like this. So let's put it on. Let's see how it's gonna look on it. Let's take this out of the package. Yep, I took it out of the package. And then it pops off right there and right there. And of course I cleaned this off before I put it in there. I don't want to stick it in there dirty. And basically just come on, latch back in there, and basically it's see-through, bam, and then bam. That works, that does work. Has access to everything, even the little thing for like the AR cards or whatever they're gonna use that for. Bam, so cool with me. Protects it. Like I said, if I don't like it, you know, I'll be returning these, getting my full refund. And, yep, that's pretty much it, man. Remember to hit that thumbs up button. It helps my channel grow. It takes 1 second of your time, and it shows that you appreciate the videos. If not, you could always thumb it down if you feel like you have to. Peace. Yeah, all my latest videos will be in the description. Content partners in the description. Social media links in the description. And let's see. And this goes right here too. This is where this plugs into. And it's gold plated. Bam. So that's where it's at. Yeah, all my content partners and all that good stuff in the description. Everything that you want to know is going to be in the description. I've been your host, your commentator, Freddy Fuego, Flamin' Hot Entertainment, MultiplatGameTrap.com, where the core gamers go to get gaming. Peace, love, and hair grease. Haters keep on hating. If you haven't been doing it, you need to get gaming.